हेलो एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेक ब्लॉक 5 इंट्रोडक्शन टू एडिशन लेसन 3 एडिंग ऑब्जेक्ट लेसन 4 एडिंग हॉरिजॉन्टली एंड वर्टिकली। आवर एम फर्स्ट वन एड टू नंबर्स यूजिंग ऑब्जेक्ट For a sum up to 10, second one, add two numbers which sums up to 10 horizontally and vertically. Now, let's do one question. Find the total. Here, five flowers are given and two more flowers are given. How can you find the total? You can find the total by adding them. Now, 5 plus 2 equals how much? 7. How you got 7? By counting the number of flowers. So, how many flowers in all? 7 flowers. Now, let's do another question. Add the following by drawing the balls and write the total. What is the question given? 2 plus 4. So you have to draw 2 balls plus 4 balls and find out what is the total. Can we do it? Yes. First, let's draw 2 balls. Then you have to put which symbol? Plus symbol. Then you have to draw 4 balls. Yeah, 4 balls are drawn. Now, how can you find the total? You can find the total by counting them. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, there are 6 balls. The total of 2 plus 4 equals 6. Our next topic is adding horizontally and vertically. That is, you can find the sum by writing the numbers either side by side, which is called horizontally, or one below the other, which is called vertically. Can we do the problem? One question is given for you. 5 plus 3. First, we can find the sum by horizontally. For that, you have to draw 5 lines and 3 lines. Can we do it? Yes, 5 plus 3. First, you have to draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you have to draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. So, what is the sum? How many in all? You have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 5 plus 3 equals 8. Now, let's do the same question vertically. That is, one below the other. 5 plus 3. For this also, you can do by drawing the lines. First, you have to draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you have to draw how many lines? 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Now, you count how many number of lines are there? How many in all? Yes, there are 8 lines. So, when you add the numbers horizontally or vertically, the answer will be the same. The total will be the same. Now, let's move to another question. Adding two ways, 4 plus 2. You have to find the sum of 4 plus 2 by adding them in two ways. That is horizontally and vertically. First, we can add in the horizontal way, that is side by side. Come on, let's do 4 plus 2. First, what you have to do? You have to draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then what you have to do? You have to draw 2 lines. 1, 2. So, how many lines are there in total? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 4 plus 2 equals 6. Now, let's do in vertical way. That is, one number below the other. 4 plus 2. First, what you have to do? You have to do 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then next, you have to draw 2 lines. 1, 2. So, how many lines are there in total? How you will get? You will get by counting them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 4 plus 2 equals 6. So, when you add the two numbers vertically or horizontally, you will get the answer as the same number. That is, the sum will be the same. The total of two numbers will be same. Here, 4 plus 2 equals 6. Now, let's do another question. Add the following in two ways, 6 and 4. You have to add 6 and 4 horizontally as well as vertically. Horizontally means adding side by side. Let's do horizontal method first. 6 plus 4. What you have to do? You have to draw 6 lines first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then next you have to draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then what you have to do? You have to count the total number of lines. How many lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 6 plus 4 equals 10. Now, let's do in vertical method. That is, writing the numbers one below the other. 6 plus 4. Here also, you have to draw the 6 lines first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you have to draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you have to count the total number of lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 6 plus 4 equals 10. When you add the numbers horizontally or vertically, you will get the same answer. Now let's move to another question. Sam has 3 chocolates and he bought 2 more. Find out how many chocolates does he has in all. Write it in 2 different ways. Let's do the answer. Number of chocolates Sam has? 3. Number of chocolates he bought is 2. So, how will you find out the total number of chocolates with Sam? You have to find out in 2 different ways. That is, vertically as well as horizontally. Let's do the vertical way. 3 plus 2. That means one number below the other. So, first what you have to draw? You have to draw 3 lines first. 1, 2, 3. And then you have to draw how many lines? 2 lines. 1, 2. Now, what you have to do? You have to count the total number of lines. How many lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, there are 5 chocolates with Sam. Now, let's do in horizontal method. That is, writing the numbers side by side. 3 plus 2. First, what you have to do? You have to draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. And then you have to draw 2 lines. 1, 2. Now, you have to count the total number of lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer is 5. So we can say that Sam has 5 chocolates in all. Here comes another question. Two friends, Sarah and Anu. Sarah has 6 rings and Anu has 4 rings. You have to find how many rings do they both have in all. How you will find? You can find it by adding them. That is 6 plus 4 equals how many rings? You have to count the number of rings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So total number of rings equals 10. So both Sarah and Anu has 10 rings in all. Now let's do another question. Find the missing number. Question is 7 plus dash is equal to 9 when 7 plus 2 equals 9. As we all know, addition sentence can be written in two ways, either horizontally, that is side by side, or vertically, one below the other. Here in the question, vertically they have written, that is one below the other, 7 plus 2 equals 9. So it is very easy to find the missing number, because when we write the numbers either vertically or horizontally, the answer will be the same. So what will be the answer here? Yes, the answer will be here 2. So 7 plus 2 equals 9. It can be written as 7 plus 2 equals 9. Take your workbook, page number 24. Write the date on the top. First question, draw circles to show each number. First question, 2. You have to draw 2 circles. Second question, 6. You have to draw 6 circles. Second one, add by drawing circles to show the numbers, write the total. First question is 3 plus 5 equals dash. You have to draw 3 circles, then put plus symbol, then 5 circles equals. You have to count the total number of circles and write the answer. Like that B also you have to do. Third one, a flower vase has 4 roses and 2 lilies. How many flowers are there in all? You have to find out total number of flowers in the flower vase. Next, page 25. Write the date on the top. Write addition sentence for each picture. You have to write the addition sentence. Second one, add by writing the numbers side by side and one below the other. 5 plus 3 equals 8. You have to draw first 5 lines, then 3 lines. You have to count the total number of lines and you will get the answer there. Like that, A and B are you have to do. Third question, find the missing number when 2 plus 5 equals 7. You have to find out the missing number. Take your content book, page number 29, lesson 3. Question number 1, use stars to show the numbers. You have to draw the stars to show the given numbers. Question number 2, add by drawing stars to show each number, write the total. You have to draw the stars to show the given numbers and you have to find the total number of stars. Question number 3. Anne has 3 big cars and 4 small cars. How many cars does she have in all? You have to find total number of cars that Anne has. Lesson 4. Write addition sentence for each picture. Pictures are given. You have to write the addition sentence. Second question. Add in two ways, draw lines to add. You have to add in both ways, horizontally and vertically, and you have to find the sum. Third one, find the missing number in the given question. You have to find the missing number. Thank you, children.